Okay, so one of the other things the Prime Minister said in his briefing is that he wants to have a really productive and collaborative government departments or public service. Great, totally agree with him, that sounds brilliant. But he's worried that working from home can undermine this. So this is what I really, really disagree with. They are two separate conversations. If you want to make sure that the public service is being productive and collaborative, then figure out how to actually address that. Don't suggest that working from home is somehow the, I don't know, antithesis or the demon or the, you know, the thing that undermines that, because that's just not true. Yes, there will be examples of people that are working from home and are taking the piss. Absolutely. Then deal with that. That is a leadership and performance management issue. It is not an issue with the idea of working from home and that we need to march more people back to the office. No, if someone is not performing, then deal with that. Don't actually blanket punish everyone else who is doing a good job working from home.